That was the National Memorial Arboretum. First time I've ever been there, I'm ashamed to say. What a touching tribute there. It's one bloke that hand chisels all the names, 16,000 names so far. And it's one fella, just one fella since 2007 that's been hand carving them. The unfortunate thing is, he's obviously got a job for life, hasn't he? Because the names are going to keep stacking up. Crooked House, here we go, ladies and gents. We are there. I wouldn't have expected this. Here we go. Oh my God. Look at that. You're seeing that right, ladies and gents. We're not pissed.
It's like something out of Alton Towers, isn't it?
Egon says it's like something out of Alton Towers.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, but that's rude. I was like, oh my God. Can we find any more in urban areas? If you can think of any parts of West Midlands we haven't been round, can we catch them that way back?
It really is on the pitch.
Him, it took me an hour and 20 minutes. He didn't have a clue. And I don't know whether you know Newbridge Road, but it's a tight road. It's not suitable for wagons. There's a sign that says.
After you, mate. Cheers.
What the hell?
Yeah, I don't like it. I didn't want to sit in there.
Now I'm giving it some, you can hear the VTEC transition.
Does it kick in then about 7 or...?
Didn't get a chance to see. I'd have said so, yeah. But it don't. There's no kick at all. It just... It just feels the same. But you can hear the tiny bit of...
That.
Yeah, a bit grunchier.
Grunchier.
I need to find somewhere to stop so we can have the... photos.
Yeah. Look.
Go on, can you go forward?
You move it.
Go on.
Let me go, then.
Go on.
Fucking hell, man. I can't fucking move that. I'm knocking the gear.
Actually, yours could do a bit closer. Alright, dude, see you, mate. Thanks for coming, Paul. Blues Brothers. That's him. Right, mate, we'll do... So it's like that.